white. And now I'm messing with a fuck nigga promise and try to take some. Been to heaven, baby, my baby's gon' break away.
There no daddy kids. I swear to God, this ain't the life that I want. Bitch, I need it, fuck a job.
You done not got the other?
That nigga so bad.
Same shit, new day.
You got that?
Yeah.
Hey, then the big boys, y'all gonna be stretching as soon as they leave out, and y'all gonna start stretching. Then as soon as they done, y'all gonna line up. We not gonna run out, none of that. We ain't got time for it.
Yeah,
the
man's right there.
A quick little story about sometime you think you got tomorrow and you don't. Sometimes you think you got a tomorrow and you don't. And this one little story I'm gonna tell you is what I always think about when you think you got tomorrow. I used to always go see my mama on Tuesdays. But then one Tuesday we got out of practice, I'm like, man, I'ma holler at my mama tomorrow. And my mama died that night. And every day I think about that, I'm like, that one last opportunity to say something, I put it out. And what I'm saying to y'all is, it's gonna be opportunities like this in your life. Sometimes you may think you're tired, but sometimes when you think you're too tired or don't know what that's left in you, you gotta understand that sometimes it may not be tomorrow to say what you could've did or say what you could've done today. So all I'm gonna leave y'all with right now is, don't leave nothing in the tank today that's gonna make your tomorrows think back on today that you didn't give it all you got.
Thank you. all the kicking down.
Thank you.
Dan Green, number 21.
Practice for my